Hi friends! Are you getting the error code 0x8104000b with the error message, couldn't set up the installer, check to be sure you're connected to the internet while trying to install Windows Essentials? Though we are not showing the error code here, let's go ahead and see how we can resolve the issue. Click on the Start button, and then in the Start search box, type Internet Options. Click on Internet Options from the displayed search results. On the Internet Options window, click the Connections tab, and then click the LAN Settings button. Select the checkbox for Use Automatic Configuration Script. Delete the URL currently shown in the address box, and replace it with a space character, and then click OK. Click the LAN Settings button again. Clear the Use Automatic Configuration Script checkbox, and then click OK in both dialog boxes. Now restart your PC and try to install Windows Essentials. Hope this was easy to follow. Thanks for watching. To check out more related tech videos, click here. If you have any query or want to share something with us, click here. To get iYogi tech support, dial toll-free numbers. To stay empowered technically, subscribe to our channel.